that film portends to catalyze, to motivate a generation of young people who've been, by and large, dormant. It seemed to me that they could take up a political position. I don't know what it would be, but they could recognize the allegory of this film and the society they live in, see the genius of a Katniss Everdeen, and the possibility that within themselves they could find such a leader and provoke change.